Cailleach is a 2005 model.
Great.
So that means 14 on the resource. I got her from. So she's my first owl, and I got her, there was a fellow that breeds falcons in the back, and he decided he wanted to breed eagle owls, because when you watch a movie or a television show, if it's made in the United States, we cannot use the native species for education or for entertainment purposes. So it's usually, instead of a great horned owl, it's usually an eagle owl. Harry Potter, yeah, they're the ones that delivered the initial invitation. And that was actually 3 hours. And then it was just CGI and more out. Because I know the guys that worked on it. And Harry Potter was a disaster for owls in the United Kingdom. Because in Great Britain, if you can buy it, you can fly it. And everybody was so enamored of it that they all ran out and bought owls. And I was visiting, because my daughter lives in England. I was visiting the International Center for Birds and Prey. And he said, more than people just dump the owls out. On the side of the road, because you don't know how to imprint it properly, then you get a malprint. And a malprint was 700 pounds showing pressure. So people were just, they were bringing them to some of the falconry centers, and people were just releasing them to the wild. And the guy said, well, over half of the owls that came in, they had to euthanize because they were so messed up, they couldn't use them for education, and they couldn't release them. They were just either super aggressive or starving themselves.